releasing my own stuff. Once upon a time, there was a girl named Sadako. Everybody was scared of her. She was so sad because she was frightening. But she became happier because her cute brother was born. And everything went okay after that. You know, she was accepted in society. She was able to go to school. But there was only one problem: her high sense of fashion. So she thought, actually, last year lang yan. Akala niya ang ganda niya. Akala niya ang galing-galing niya na. Pero wala! Na-realize niya rin ang kanyang pagkakamali. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a hand to my sister, my manager, the producer of this show, Ms. Maricel Rosales. Give a hand. Give her a hand, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! Actually, yung mga eligible bachelors dyan, my sister is available. So, ipaparapol natin siya mamaya. Magbubunutan kayo ng ting-ting. At kung sino may pinakamahabang ting-ting, ay mag-uwi sa kanya. Okay. Seriously, ate, I wanna thank you. Where are you? She's hiding now after that lovely photo. Thank you so much for being there. And thank you for believing in me. I want you to know that I'm there for you always as well. Thank you. Kahit umulan, umaraw, I'm there for you.
Stress in your eyes, the color that wonderful, stop me, steal my breath. And emeralds from mountains thrust towards the sky, never feeling that they end. And tell me, do we belong together? Dress it up with the trappings of love. I'll be captivated, I'll hang from your lips instead of the gallows of heartache that hang from above. And I'll be your crying shoulder, I'll be love's suicide. Instead of the gallows of heartache that hang from above. Oh yeah, now be your crying shoulder, I'll be love's suicide. And I'll be better when I'm older, I'll be the greatest fan of your life. Whoa, well, I dropped out, burned up, I fought my way back from the dead. Ooh, I tuned in, I turned on, remember the thing that you